reception centers in Piraeus. The situation there is better. We have already 30,000 people that are trapped in the Greek mainland because of unilateral actions by the countries of the Balkan route.
Και να πάμε στον Γιώργο.